of our favorite stories. The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Holm.
He built a small house called a cocoon around himself to stay
was a beautiful butterfly.